Now may this true body and true blood of our Lord and our Savior Jesus Christ strengthen you and preserve you and keep you steadfast in the one true faith to life everlasting. Gird today in assurance of his love and mercy for you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now the Lord bless you and keep you. Lord, make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. God loves a cheerful giver. You can go to our website and you can go to a page that says donate, and you can donate to the church, to the school. You can donate as you go out to the LWL. That box is going to be, or that bucket's going to be there for the rest of October. Anything else? We have 3 ongoing Bible studies. Saturdays, Wednesdays at 10 a.m. Thursdays for men, 7:30. If you want to be a part of any of those, contact the office. We'll get you set up. All right, let's rise for the final song. This is one of my favorites. The Lord is my strength.